They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.